first got introduced to music through the womb when our mum was playing classical clarinet studying in school, because they were quite young when they had us and they were both studying music at the time, so there was a lot of music when we were growing up. There were some laws or regulations, something decided that there had to be a music school in every single town or village in the country. So it kind of became like very normal to play instruments, and it would be very cheap. It was just for everyone, it was just like sports. People play together in bands because it's fun, and it comes from like a place where people do it as a sort of kind of getting together and spending time with each other, rather than being like very stressed about it. Or like, it's like maybe in Iceland people play instruments like people play football, but in other countries it's a little bit like if you're doing gymnastics or something. Like, it's very intense and difficult. But people don't seem to have that approach here.
Just people get sad in the winter time. But, you know, not necessarily as a bad thing.
Yeah, and then it's totally like flip side in the summer. And everyone just goes crazy. And maybe not because they're so happy necessarily, but more because they're just relieved and there's just some excitement about it, about the light.
Two hearts at separate pace. Blinded eyes on the same bright.